many inventors contributed to the development of the automobile. Two such men were Carl Benz and Gottlieb Daimler. Although the two men never met, the two independent companies of Daimler and Benz merged their business together in 1926 to become one of the biggest car manufacturers in the world, Mercedes-Benz.